Good day, Missile Maestros. I'm Unsilent, and we're on the air with more Half-Life 2. It's episode number 14 of Half-Life 2. Thanks for tuning in. Last time out, we took down another gunship. We did a little bit of driving around, including a little bit of James Bond jumping. Now we go into a tunnel to start this episode. Oh man, that's dark. Like, why didn't they equip headlights in this thing? Like, did they not think that it's possible we could be driving at night? And what is... oh. Hang on. Oh, it's too high for me. It looks like a dropship, not a gunship. So over there is probably dudes been dropped off. Alright. And you've taken down another gunship. We got a couple of achievements unlocked. Well, he's gonna... there we go, we electrocuted him to death. Anybody? Thank you. I guess we don't need that. Looks like an old schoolhouse. Anything around in the neighborhood? Nope, I guess not. Tow truck. In case we get stuck again. Well, we got stuck in the last episode too. You know, if you ever want to go back and watch those old episodes, there's the card, a little I in a circle, letter I in a circle in the top right, which will bring you back to, oh no, that wasn't the crate. Which will bring you back to the last week's episode. We're just coasting in nice and slow. Here come old Flat Top. He come grooving up slowly. What's the next line? He got Juju eyeballs. Ah, there. So I knew somebody was going to show up. Where the hell are you bastards? Oh. Well, I guess they didn't want none. Do I have to get out? Like, honestly. I have to do everything myself, you bastards. No. There are some supply crates in here, so everybody keep that in mind. This dilapidated house, which sounds like a Bob Vila special. I remember my grandmother was a big fan of the old, why am I stuck? Where was I? Yes, my grandmother was a fan of the old, supermarket tabloids, right? Remember one thing she mentioned about Bob Vila? Oh. Missile crate. Great. So when did we run into the next chopper? I remember one thing she mentioned she saw in one of the, you hear that? Where is she? Sounds like somebody's 7-foot asthmatic ass is about to be sent back to, oh no, that's a head crab, though. Got it. Where the hell is it? I feel like I'm over him right now. Got an infinite missile crate. Why the hell wouldn't I do that? But yeah. Oh, okay. Maybe we don't want that. Maybe we want that one. But yes, I did send his 7-foot asthmatic ass packing. Shame I don't have a lightning gun. So I could make all of the Papa Palpatine jokes I could possibly want. Actually, shouldn't assume that there's no one home. Say meat grinder. For all your meat grinding needs. It's safer to, apparently safer to grind your own meat, and you can control the mix and the fat content and all that. And, big industrial fridge. Turn that off, I guess. Not sure what, I guess that's the oven, but I guess that could be the oven as well. And you could have two, because there's a stove there, both electric and gas. Man, this is a properly decked out. Okay, I guess we're not using that. Hey, can we use this? To boost ourselves up there? Yeah, we can. Start getting crap. Sorry, I've been watching way too many cooking shows with my time lately. Watching MasterChef Australia. Doing a little bit of cooking on the side as well. What? Oh, balls. Hang on. I didn't kill him?
Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
I could go for the morphine. Who am I kidding? I shot him in the face with a missile and it didn't kill him. What the hell is that shit? Left him just a pile of goo over there. Thought I heard it coming. Well, maybe we can just carry on and pretend. None of that happened. All right. Go back there. Oops. Ah, crap. Broke the table. Sorry. Not one of those good Japanese tables. I am the table! Pick up a couple of those. Waiting to see how many I was going to grab. Good thing I left these as well. Now we can just top up on whatever we need there. There we go, just like that. Man, that's a hell of a start to a day. You know, you never know what you're going to run in. Well, I mean, okay. I don't know what I'm going to run into in Half-Life 2. How about that? You guys probably know what I'm going to run into. And I sure as hell don't. Just going to run along here. Because I thought I saw, yeah, there's a door there. It's just a random ass door. Leave that for a second. We got to go through load screen, which means wherever we're going is on the right track. But why it's on the right track, I don't know. I don't like being on the bridge, though. I will tell you that. Oh, I don't like this either. As we go up, do we go this way? Yeah, we're going up. We are not going that way. And there's a steel chair in case we need to slam someone over the head with it. Oh, birds. I was a little concerned as to what was there. Kidding me, right? I suppose I should do this. I think this is a bad idea. If I ever mention I'm terrified of heights. Ah! Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Oh, that sounds like a... Time and place, you bastard! What the hell is this No, it's not me shaking. It's a train coming over top, that's what it is, okay. Okay, I'm not making that jump. Lord, I'm supposed to dance across all these beams while it's goddamn shaking? Are you kidding me? Oh god, I'm trying not to look down, but I'm looking down. This isn't going well for me. I don't think I can make that jump, and even if I could, I'm not gonna try. Maybe you can come at it from the other side. Is there a barnacle? There's a goddamn barnacle. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 5 in this game, right? You know what? We'll worry about it when we get closer. How about that? I don't... Oh, God. Why'd I look? There was... About to get bombarded or something. You know what? I as much as I get the feeling that the next Half-Life game might be a VR thing... I really don't want it to be. Oh, that was close. That was close. Alright. So there's a down and an up. Okay, there's stuff down. Might be helpful. I don't know if that's the way that... Where the... What the... Let's go down for a second. Because down is closer to the water. I imagine the game would say that we wouldn't survive the fall, and I'm inclined to say I probably agree. If you go... Oh, no, that's very shallow. Never mind. I was going to say, if we go in feet first at a deep part, we might be able to tread our way back up. Now, I'm just going to swing around. Oh. In case we get jumped, but we're not getting jumped. Guy with the crossbow. And lots of missiles. Oh! Oh yeah? I got it. General Skywalker, do you have an opinion on that one?
It's overkill, Master.
Thanks, Anakin. Okay. I guess we go this way. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. I'm just following my nose wherever it goes. Sake. Put this over here. Oops, I meant to drop, not fling. Alright, so there's a... Ah, it's the wind. Okay, never mind. We're good. Alright, so we're going to follow along this way. There's an up, there's a down. I'm so confused because this... We came from that direction, so it's all just sort of symmetrical. Right? I hear voices in the distance. I hear voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They talk to me. Okay, where's down get us? Let's try down. Oh, it's literally just in case you don't want to go the up route, you go the down route. So, okay, let's pry through that door. Christ. Can I, like, gravity gun this? This thing doesn't have particularly good, it has a lot of spread when you're firing. Alright, come on. No, come on. I think I missed all of those shots. Didn't miss those. Huh. Get that for a second. Yeah, I assume there's gonna be a way up. Ammo, we'll switch to this. So, the pulse rifle's a nice little piece, though. You gotta admit. You got to admit. Oh, son of a bitch, somebody's throwing. Oh, there's a shotgunner there. That one didn't go so well. Except for the part where the game took pity on me. Except for the part where the game took pity on me. Well, it'll do. I've been in worse pinches, and I left a lot of stuff behind for just such an occasion. So we can use a quick save. We'll be fine. They could shoot through that? The hell did they get through there? That'll do it. I can do this. That's some questionable collision detection there, but it worked. Bridge access invalid. Sure. Why not? Right? Unfortunately, Kleiner's little update to let us charge in from that. Very handy. Thank you. Balls. Now, here's the question. Where the hell is everyone? Is it being shot at? Gotta get back to the, okay. You know what? Let's just go down. We use that to break the fall. Some smart on occasion like that. We're in good shape, apart from the, about to die thing. Well, he was charging, didn't work. And he stopped. Holy balls! Make that charge. Okay, we're not going that way. We're going this way. That's the thing. Alright. Anybody need any shit? There's some shit there. Need to take a pause for the cause. There's a chair there. Need to give somebody CTE. There's also a chair there for that. We need to get to... back here. Right? Oh no, it's that next one. Oh Christ, I'm almost flew it! Okay. This is probably as good a spot as we're going to be in because of the missiles. This is where I wanted to go. Even if this wasn't the right place to go. And we've got all these steel support beams. Oh, what a hit! That was just mostly guesswork. Oh, that didn't take very long. That was about 4 hits and we sent him packing. Nice! Let's go! We left some bits hanging out in the back the other side, so... Whew, alright, that worked. That worked reasonably well. Now we gotta make that jump without getting killed. Well, I wouldn't say getting killed, maybe dying without dying. Okay, there we go. Some more missiles. Some more health packs. Alright. You can just take this. Quick save at every jump because, like, screw it. Ah! Okay, no. No! That didn't go. That almost went spectacularly badly. Because it is almost a straight drop. Oh, I was not in control for any of that. I was in control for absolutely none of that. After about the first or second step, I was completely out of control. That was more luck than skill, but... Yeah, you know, it's usually better to be lucky than good, right? Is that the way I'm supposed to go? Is down the way... Is this... Yeah, that was the way I was supposed to go. Run up the stairs. Yeah, because this is the way we would have gone the first time. Yeah. So we'll just run back down. Go this way. Apparently I did a thing. That I was supposed to, that I didn't realize. Oh! More crap. Alright, there we go. Hey, it was looking kind of questionable there. Speaking of kind of questionable there. Oh, no, that wasn't it. Oh. Oh my god. We're being invaded. I think it's time to run. I think we've overstayed our welcome. Oh, that was the wrong one. Balls. Just get in the car and drive. Hit the e-brake.
Hairpin right 50. Enter caution, right 6 plus over crest jump, rough.
Back! 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 Oh my god. Drop the nitrous. I'll just get going. Is there another... another goddamn barrier. Oh, nope, not what I was doing. I was gonna park. Okay, I'm not parking. Handbrake. There we go. We're going this way, I guess. We're going left. You never go left. That's why we're gonna run into problems. Here. Okay. Who wants to jump? Okay, I guess that wasn't much of a jump. Could we get a light? Sand traps! Ha! Ha ha ha! We finished the chapter. Alright, turn it off. Let's catch a breath right here, against this wall. So we are into a new chapter. We're on to chapter, what, 8? Sand traps. And Half-Life. Half-Life 2, I should say. Man, the state of 17, Highway 17, you know, it's like... antlions, those are... they look scarier than they actually are. Gunships, not fun. Like, they're kind of fun. If you catch them in the right situation. The first gunship might have been the trickiest of the bunch. The second one was okay. The third one was probably the easiest. Just because he had so much stuff to break the line of sight. What else? I don't know, I just think I lucked my way through the last couple episodes, so... So I think that works itself out for me. Yeah, so I think that was where we're going to call it for today. Shorter episode, yeah, but we are also on a chapter break, so I like to break things up with like that so we could start into the next chapter next time. I thought we were going to be Nova Prospect at the end of this chapter. I guess not. So we got lots of distance still to cover here on Half-Life 2, but until we see you again, I'm Unsilent. Thanks very much for joining me. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you're new. Share on social media. Follow on social media. Social media handle is Unsilent on air, and that is for Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Tumblr. Don't forget you can check out more Half-Life and Half-Life 2 in the playlist there on the screen in the description down below. And more videos anytime on the channel page. And until the next time, I'm Unsilent. Thanks very much for joining me. Like, share, subscribe, and we will see you next time.